I think this election was much worse than previous elections. I've covered all of the multi-party elections. There was more misconduct in the run-up to the election. The playing field was much less level. There was just a climate of pressure on the opposition, and also pressure on internet, on observers, international observers, Mozambican observers, so that the domestic observers, 3,000 of them did not get credentials to observe.